As you know from the last recording, my game pretty much crashed, so yeah, we're gonna have to restart this mission. Is it ever gonna load?
This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command, Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Okay, now let's get now let's destroy this one.
Confirmed that AT-AT is destroyed.
More Imperials coming in.
It's working, Inferno Squad.
Now once again we can just go over to the turret. We can just destroy these. Like so.
One more, and that walker is done for.
Hold on. There we go.
Oh, lovely. Enemy reinforcements are here.
The second AT-AT is down. Commander, that's all we can do. Starhawk Unity is moving on.
That's all we need, Starhawk. And thanks. You saved a lot of lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone! This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
Alright, let's go over to there. Now let's just go over and destroy this.
Still with us, Commander.
That's a heavy.
Hello, Captain Lindsay. Welcome to the Corvus.
Our friends to the Corvus.
Everybody move!
I gotta worry.
Okay. Ayo, Megamind, what's up?
Everyone aboard!
Go! Get out of here!
Yeah, hey, wait! Yeah, get out! Welcome to the Corvus, welcome to the Corvus, welcome to the Corvus, yeah.
Thank you, Commander.
Anytime, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Triv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That, I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Alright, well, let's get back into the ship. Okay, back to the ship.
Shrimp, Minko
Corvus. Del, find out where else we can help.
Good job down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Okay, well, I'm trying to get up. Is there an afterburner here? No, I don't think so. The Battle of Jakku.
Oh, we have a problem.
No! Damn!
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
Okay.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Yeah.
Bomber down!
You're kidding. Okay, you're not kidding.
Bomber down!
Corvus is hit!
So long. One down.
Nope, there's another. There's another. What is hitting me?
One down. Bomber down. All right, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you.
Scratch one.
Hello, Iden.
Pass. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand.
Squadron, attack!
Okay, well, how do I just... Okay, this guy is taking so many twists and turns, it's basically just practically annoying. Where is this guy? Oh my god, he's everywhere. Oh my god. Okay, heal my ship, heal my ship. Yeah, that's it. I am missing every single shot, and I am being hit from every direction. Okay, task is almost dead, come on. Come on, let's... I put a torpedo on him. Yep, okay, this is... I got a missile walking onto him. No, oh god. Okay, I think I hit a wing. I didn't hit myself. Okay, this guy is very annoying. Okay, let's just try this. Missed. This guy isn't even fighting back. He's running away. Wait. Wait, what? How do you do this? Yeah. Just hold on. I'm in the middle of something very important. I literally hate this boss battle so much. They're the ones who are actually fighting back. Oh my, this guy is so annoying. You guys are literally seeing this, right? Finally!
I'm good.
almost over.
Not yet. Get the Corvus to safety. I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Okay. Oh God. No droid. Oh, he's still alive.
Close one.
Aiden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Aiden, no way!
Reach the bridge.
Right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid? Disable comms.
Aiden, no!
I see him.
Okay, this is not the guy I wanted. Okay, he's dead.
Need a disable.
Oh my God, I literally hate this guy.
Healing, please.
That's better.
Deal.
Thank you.
Yeah. Die. 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 Okay, well, no, then die. Die. I'll just go here.
Let's go.
Okay, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead. Huh? There we go. Now that they're all dead, I can finally move on.
We need to get my father off the ship before it goes down.
Why's that?
Oh God. Lights are shutting off, the lights are shutting off, the lights are shutting off. Slice it. Come on, we need to get it out. There he is, the man we haven't seen in such a long time.
Admiral, the Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this Empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Oh no!
You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't. But you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Okay. Breach and escape pod.
Gotta stay alive.
Hi, Stormtroopers, we could all... Come on, I'm going in. Until Ash. Oh god! Oh no! Star Destroyer, is this the end of the game? Huh, oh god. We be falling. They see me falling. Yeah, they see me fall. Oh! They saw me fall, they out. Del. How did she survive that crash? Don't.
Aiden, it's over. We won.
Oh my god, no. Look away.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now come on, you gotta see this.
What is it, Mr. Shriv? You don't look so shrivy, your head is enormous. Okay, is that the end of the campaign? I'm just gonna... Decades later? Hello? Oh, it's Kylo Ren's shuttle. Are you? Oh, it's those bugs I destroyed in this previous episode. Oh, there's Kylo Ren and all of his stormtroopers. Oh, there's a person that we captured a long time ago. All right, so yeah, are we gonna play as Kylo Ren?
Hello. We have been expecting you.
Show me to the prisoner.
Of course. This way, please.
Wait, what prisoner? Oh god, who is that?
You know, if you wanted to hide on my ship, you could have just
is
asked.
That's Del?
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
Okay.
Get out of my head.
Wait.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship?
I'm Kylo Ren.
Keep you safe. This is where you began. You hoped the Empire would make you brave.
Yep.
Do you feel brave now?
Oh, there are some stormtroopers here now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where did he take it?
There we go.
These are so easily broken.
What is it you want, Captain?
I'm inside of his head? Iden's here.
I toast.
Ellen, do you have to use the toilet?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
Oh, this is the Battle of Endor.
Three later.
Iden Versio. She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to war. You were born and hallowed.
We adapt or we die.
Iden Versio made you a traitor. You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you?
Oh yeah, this is where Luke freed Del with the orange ICs. Oh god. He's putting us in an endless fall.
Peleo.
Oh, it's pronounced Peleo, not pillow.
You found something.
A choice.
Wow, Kylo Ren slaughtering stormtroopers, huh?
Jedi, why did you help me?
Because you asked.
Oh god, it's the bugs.
Led you to the Force. The Force brought you to the old man. Where did he take the map to Skywalker? You were a fool to come back here.
Wait a minute, what's that?
It's how they found you.
That is true. Has my game frozen?
Where your family was broken.
Vardos Versio?
I'll break you here again. You run. Will resist. The map.
I won't.
Tell you.
Go, he's dead. Here we go. So where do I go? Over here? I do. Wow, he's attacking Imperial's and First Orders.
Took it to Bayora.
Discoveries.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
Bye-bye, Dale.
How are you?
Ask? He's alive?
You spare me the pleasantries, Ask. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You!
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead. Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently. Ask. Gideon! Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
Is he gonna die? Don't. Oh, well, Del's dead.
So, the Project Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Blip. I sought you out, but
because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home, we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pinio operation and triple our efforts on Athula.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Delmico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know what will lead her back here?
I'm planning on it.
That's the end of the story. Oh, I need to do reconstruction now. Campaign completed. Rewards unlocked. Items journey continues in multiplayer. Okay. Well, guys, I think that's the end. Goodbye.